We always enjoy coming over here and singing. And this is one of his old stomping grounds over here. It's an honor. And the bird songs we're going to be singing, they're Desert Cahuilla bird songs. They were his family songs from Torres Martinez. We're going to sing you guys a few songs and hopefully you guys enjoy them. These songs talk about the migration of people. The reason why they're called bird songs is because how the birds migrated, the people migrated after this. To go find their final place to live, their promise. So they migrated and they talk about the weather conditions, the terrain, and the hardships. That's what these songs talk about. So here we go.
How you doing?